don't like the music. You know what the music kind of reminds me of a little bit, though?
What's that?
The music from Stranger Things.
Oh, yeah. That eerie vibe.
Yeah.
You know who I've been seeing a lot lately?
Who?
The little preppy kid that was the girl's boyfriend.
Yeah, he does, like, the Domino's or something commercials.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think he's done a few other commercials.
Only seen him do the Domino's.
I feel like I've seen another thing.
He's done a million different Domino's.
I don't know why, he just gives me this, like, 1980s kid star vibe. Like the new Ferris Bueller, kind of.
Oh, because it's kind of based in 1980s.
Well, not only that with the show, but even the Domino's commercial, the way he dresses. And
right, because he's probably dressing similar to
the show, yeah.
The character that he plays.
He's got this feeling that he's going to be pretty famous.
Right.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Real quick, gonna save again, because that fucking shit surprised me. Okay. Thank you, buddy.
No movement?
No, I think I'm just going to try to get to my office.
Okay.
I'm sure it's going to send me back that way. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, there's my other turn, buddy.
Oh, cool, it stayed. I totally didn't think it was going to stay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, you wasn't there before. Shit.
What the fuck?
Are those different kinds? They're like purple, not yellow.
Can't breathe.
That was fast.
I don't remember that being there, one. But two, I mean,
you. I don't think you didn't meet your first fan until you went to that other section.
Right. But that seemed like a different one.
Yeah. Maybe you have to goop gun them. Slow them down.
But I feel like the goop gun doesn't work.
We're trying. Oh, there you go. Oh, fuck. If you hold your left trigger, does it aim like down sights? Oh fuck. Of course, right when you pick up the turret. Okay, it looks like it's fucking off. The next guy. Oh, there you go.
Seriously?
Good job. So, I guess the goop gun can be effective. Poor turret. A pair of three.
It's pretty damaged.
Thank you. Is it even, okay, you still...
I'm still deploying it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think that's what's happening for them, then. Alright. Goop gun, shoot them, goop gun, shoot them. They evacuated, they're okay. If it makes you feel better.
Am I gonna have to go that way?
Maybe you can find a decoy or something?
Did my person not know she was in space? That's what I'm guessing.
I think she thought she was in that stupid little city. Living in that little apartment this whole time.
Yeah. Like, what a shock, you know, to wake up and look out and realize you're in fucking space.
Yeah. Jeez.
Okay.
Well, like, every time they do the little memory thing on you, it erases your whole memory.
Right.
They just kept replacing it with this bullshit lie.
I didn't have to make it.
Uh-oh. So they just replaced your whole memory with this whole lie world, I guess.
Yeah, but still, like, you know, like, still gotta be crazy.
Oh, I'm sure. Like, imagine we just, one day, touched the wall the wrong way and realized... Fuck, we're in space right now.
Right.
That would we lose our shit.
You've not really seen me.
Well, I mean, if you have to go the other way, at least you know the little goop gun technique. Oh, you know what? I bet the plants are all the green shit from that place.
Oh, yeah.
There's a plant back in the background.
I know, I didn't see that it was going to let me pick it up.
That's
why.
Oh, that's
okay.
For any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Maybe you can goop them fast enough. The turret can kill them.
Shit!
Heal.
There's shit, there's too many!
Oh shit.
God damn it, I was like a fucking little guy. Where's the fucking possible moment?
Take him down. Man, it's intense. There's a fire, you're standing in the fire.
What? Oh, I'll use this. Okay. do now. Happy position.
Spam increase with 25 here. 100. So up to 150 health instead of what do you got now?
150. That or med kits are better.
That's a tough one. Didn't we already put one into the med kit thing?
No, we put one into health.
Oh.
We should position. Oh yeah, we did do medkit too.
I'm kind of thinking maybe health this time.
Okay.
Just so you can take maybe an extra hit, and that'll keep you alive. And then maybe next time do position or the health one.
Okay, the medkit.
Yeah, the medkit.
Also, you have one of those things in your office to get rid of your junk.
No, I know.
So, back. Dead guy?
No, he is black. I'm looking for a dead guy being right. Never mind.
Yeah, there's a pistol sitting there.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Shit!
Oh. I'm gonna see if it's
open. Oh god, shoot!
Oh, it's still alive. You're empty. Shit.
Shit. God damn it.
That was okay. These mimics are getting tougher, man.
Where's my fucking?
Might want to heal when you get a chance.
God damn it.
Heal.
Did.
Oh fuck.
What did I do?
Throw a bomb and you're too close to it. Jeez.
I didn't mean to throw the bomb. Why did I have a ball? I recycled myself. Why was that even attached to my thingy?
Well, hopefully you got good materials. Where was Save last?
I don't fucking know. Great. I thought I saved right when I got in that fucking room. I don't know if this is where I saved the class. I don't feel like this is where I saved last. I don't know why it says that my last save point. I don't know if this is where I saved last.
remember, honestly.
I thought I saved right after I fought that last thing.
The big purple one?
Yeah. I thought I saved right out here afterwards. Shooting at it.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's
the
like
wall.
Hitting the fucking wall. God damn it.
Yeah. Oh, how's it not dead?
Right? No, he split into two last time.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, remember the mimic over here.
Where did it come from? That door, right?
Yeah, I think right when you open the door, it pops out. There's one in that office. Yeah, it's damn good.
Feel like I already saved.
Oh no, there's one too behind me in the first office. Is where the first mimic went.
No. This is the only one.
Oh, I thought. Okay, that one.
Oh yeah, see the lobby, the Taylor's lobby.
Yeah.
Who was it at that point?
I thought there was one too though.
No, the big guy.
Oh.
No.
No. Last time you were killed by the mimic.
Oh, okay.
Then you threw a, well, you threw the bomb accidentally.
Oh, that's right.
That's what you grabbed.
Okay.
Yeah. Shit. But you got a lot of plants, so I figured you'd get more. Yeah. Look, that should do something.
Me too. Okay.
She's not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos I. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to mom and dad with his tail between his legs. So,
damn.
It's up to you now.
Yeah.
Good luck.
I
told you wouldn't like it.
Well,
fuck that. Goal is to kill everything and myself. That's a shitty ending to a game. Maybe you're full of shit.
Hello, Morgan. I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Morgan.
Oh, that's January.
I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You have the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main list and all the labs. The main list is a
you couldn't store a fabrication in a safe in your office. Somewhere more convenient.
Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. Your office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.
How about a heal bot?
Right. She said if I need to rest, can I rest now?
Oh.
I have your voice. It's a tactic to ease your natural suspicion. I'm sure you realize this. I mentioned it,
chair.
So no one heard it.
Your rest would mean healing.
Yeah. Maybe sit down or find a bed to lay in. Engaged. Oh, yeah. Break that.
Okay. It looked like it broke more than one side. I'm guessing not. Okay. I got one of those things. Eyeball. Shooting things.
Oh. Okay, so do we want to do the medkit one now?
I guess.
We got two more. I don't know if that's enough. What's that thing?
Yes.
More inventory space. Yeah. That would help.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be done?